Sziasztok srácok, hélózunk. Zárójelben megjegyzem közben a Xbox adást nézzük. Mi az eljáromról. Úgyhogy... lehet, hogy kicsit akadozóbb lesz. De azért rajta vagyunk a dolgon. Igen, és folytatjuk a kampányt. Méghozzá a negyedik Halo kampányát. Tegnap ugye szembeszálltunk a drága jó Forerunnerrel, úgy bizony a kis Csákóval. Aztán kiderült a könyvtárostól, hogy szépen ismeri, összejátszanak az emberiséget. Fejlesztették tovább. Ugye szépen rajta voltak a dolgon a Flood ellen. Úgyhogy bonyolult, olvasson utána mindenki nagyjából. És úgy érzem, hogy kicsit túl van tolva. De nem baj. És igen, mi megtagadtunk parancsot, és most megtagadott parancsal együtt.
Contact. Didact, dead ahead.
How do we get inside those shields?
Marking two of the larger facilities on your HUD.
Awesome, yes.
They're acting as traffic control for resources moving to and from the satellite. If we disrupt their communications, I can forge an override code and convince it to lower those defenses.
Melyik volt? Közelebb. Egyforma távra vannak. Menjünk erre.
Directing traffic to the Didact satellite through a carrier wave generator located somewhere inside. Of course, if Infinity wasn't on its way back to Earth, locating and disabling it would be trivial.
We can handle it.
That's hardly the point, is it? I found the carrier wave generator. It's on the opposite end of this chamber.
Ez érdekes, ha oda kéne eljutnunk. Nem lesz ki rosszul.
We can use this gondola to cross to the other side. Find the activation switch.
Oké. Okay, ezt bekapcsoljuk.
To take a page out of our old playbook, I'm going to tune your shields to emit an EMP at the same frequency as the communication network. All you'll need to do to trigger it is to make physical contact with the carrier wave generator.
Mindenféle. Honnan? Mondom.
Why are we stopping?
Stopping? They've overridden the gondola controls.
Light up the override on the HUD. Cortana, the override.
No.
Here.
Okay. Pont akkor kellett töltene.
Okay, the lockout has been released, but... Ez majdnem megvágott minket.
Jaj!
Kérte saját magát, jól van. Töltönni kell. Hoppá!
Another squad moving to override the transport controls. Power this crate back up. We're just about to the carrier wave generator.
Már nem kovenantok sok vannak. De ez nem kis zők. Vagy ők is vannak? Nem. Itt már bizony.
Thank you.
nem. Kicsit a védelmi pozícióba vonjunk. Csak tölteni akartam, te... Előzőnél láttuk, hogy azért maradnak ott anyád. Aj!
Thank you. akkor szépen menjünk vissza.
Basz! Ennyire nem lehettek béna!
On the platform. That's the carrier wave generator. Enter the carrier field to trigger the suit's EMP.
Nézem, hogy ő évben picit hallom, de megpróbálom ezeket kideregetni. Fogjuk szeretni a játékokat. Cyberpunk. Megjelenik az új Ori. Én azt ott szerettem. Akarnátok már megpusztulni?
Responsibility for the galaxy's shelter's fortress. The forerunners are its masters.
Cortana, where's this coming from?
Where's what coming from?
The Didact's voice.
I'm not picking up anything, Chief.
He's there. Keep trying.
Vissza az űrhajóhoz, és repülünk át a másik.
Covenant air traffic's increasing. If we don't disable the other tower quickly, reaching the Didact could become exponentially more difficult.
Ah, és itt fel tudunk tankolni lőszere.
There's a lot more comm traffic passing through this tower than just what's servicing the Didact satellite. These systems use data attenuators to regulate the flow of communications. Destroying those would drown out the tower's transmissions. The tower's instructions
Opa.
To the Didact shields would be drowned in the noise.
Nem ugyanolyan.
power's attenuator would most likely be housed in a Faraday enclosure. Let's see if we can find its controls around here somewhere.
Honnan próbált csesztetni, ez az? Úgy a másik.
Structure actually contains three central attenuators. We'll have to sever all three connections.
Miért? sajt, valamit. Valamit valahol elhagytunk, amiket kellett volna.
Overloading. I don't think we'll be having any more trouble from those shields.
Telefonjálja. Hogy tud itt teleportálni? Csak én vesztettem már el a fonalat, hogy mi merre, hol és merre van. Azért mutatja.
Point. flares we keep running into are being controlled from this tower. Get me to the control room, and we might be able to reposition them to block the Didax ship from leaving.
Let's see, Palazzaro. Oof, Kisal.
Top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday.
Baj, tudtam. Éreztem.
I'm seeing a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday.
De legalább szerencsésnek vagyunk, mert hogy innen kell. És leütött!
I'm seeing a control facility at the top of the tower. We need to be there yesterday.
Följel mentünk. Hoppá. Ezt akartuk. de nem szeretem ezeket a lövöldözőket. Kellően kilőttek. Lehet, hogy nem kéne mégse egyszerre figyelni a vizét. És már sok volt, már nem ragadtak. Lehet, hogy meg... Menjünk gyalog, basszus. Bajárom. Hát nem lesz ez így jó, nem lesz ez így jó, gyerek, nem. Azt értem, hogy lövik ki az ülésből. Bejutottunk. Nem túl jól, de bejutottunk.
Quick, let me get the fire controls. Tapping into this fire central net. They're mine. Now to imprison them?
What are you doing?
I can't resist his Prometheus! Like Dr. Halsey imprisoned me! Chief.
His ship's online. They're Chief, leaving.
I'm sorry. I don't know what...
Track those liches. We can go across them to get to the Didact ship.
Wait, across them?
Yes.
There are several liches moving in formation towards the Didact ship. We're only going to have one shot at this.
Cortana, what's happening?
I don't know. Hang on!
Próbálkozik elmenni.
Tana?
Still here.
No?
A halo?
Installation 3. It's where Infinity found the coordinates.
A halo. Halo.
Then why are they bypassing it?
Because the Composer's not on the ring. What are you waiting for? That station's not gonna save itself. Into the console.
This is UNSC Master Chief to base. Do you read?
Yes, I read you. This is Sandy Tilson of Ivanov Station. We're under attack.
They're after a Forerunner artifact you took from the Halo Ring.
How do you know about that?
Doctor, I need you to protect that artifact until we arrive. Send whatever...
Do you know what that condescending bitch said to me after our first game of chess?
Cortana.
Even I don't call it my name anymore.
Correct your approach.
Yes, well, he also said he works better alone.
I can see why you chose him, Catherine.
Cortana!
I'm your greatest achievement, and you detest
me! Hold up! Now!
Like a thousand of me arguing all at once.
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
Oh, thank God. When your signal cut off, I...
Doctor, listen to me. You have to issue the order to evacuate the station.
We've been trying. The Covenant, they've already taken over the landing bays.
Send me your coordinates. I'll see what I can do about clearing an evac route on my way to you.
Na merre vagy, te gyere! Ura.
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
Where's Jesse? How the
Jesse? Hover back here so fast! Erect a barricade over the bay.
But we'll have to locate them.
Közepére, és oda nem szabadott volna ezt.
What can we do to keep the Covenant out?
A harbor master controls can erect a barricade over the bay.
But we'll have to locate them.
mondó. Dum 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 dum.
Dr. Tilson, base 7 is secure and we're moving toward your position now.
Really?
That's incredible! Thank you!
Jó, azt már nem tudod bejönni. Ajj, a kis tök. Kennelés.
Help us! A pair of hunters forced their way in. Take this. It's calibrated for heavy armor. Please help them. It's a sport. Hunters.
Cortana, door controls.
Tilson's inside the door over there.
I desperately hope you know why all this is happening. Because to be honest, my objectivity isn't doing me a whole lot of good right now. Hold on. I'll start us down.
The device you recovered was a Forerunner weapon. The commander of that ship wants it back.
Wants it back? You don't think you can remove... It can't leave the station. You know that, right?
We don't have any choice, Doctor.
It's not a matter of choice. It took 3 months, and the biggest starship the UNSC could throw at it just to relocate it here. Unless you're a lot stronger than you look. It's not going anywhere.
Can you give Cortana access to the station's supply manifest?
before?
If we can't move the composer, we have to make sure the Didact can't either.
Oh, wait. We have years of work invested here.
Inventory lists 7 excavation-grade Havoc mines. Just one of those would turn this base into a piñata.
I'm sorry, Doctor. Keep routing your people to the evac centers. Once we take care of the composer, you won't have much time.
I'll make sure the nukes are primed so you can detonate them remotely. Maybe next time you rescue us, you can give us more time to pack.
Next time.
The Covenant shot down the first evac shuttle.
The station should be equipped with outer turrets. If we can reactivate them, I can program the station's defenses to provide cover for the evacuation.
Okay, I'll send you the coordinates.
Seal the door behind me.
Yes, sir.
You're impressive. Your singular lab will be preserved and studied. Once your composition has been completed.
Thank you.
Erre durva ráfutott.
That's the last of them. Let's go. Opa! shouldn't misplace his things. That's the main defense console. My intervention is the prerequisite for success.
Why should we save them?
Dr. Tilson, are you there?
I'm here. Any luck?
Cortana's bringing the defense grid online now.
Okay. That's it.
I hear it. We'll broadcast the final evac orders.
The nuke?
We're rigging it now.
Hold me,
meet us back on the upper platform, and we'll help you get it to the artifact.
This off and actually get back to Halsey? Don't.
Don't say anything.
Thank you.
Tilson, the composer's location's compromised. You've got to get that nuke down here.
It's not ready yet.
Ready or not, I need it now.
To get the composer.
There's the warning. Dr. Tilson.
Head back to the elevator platform. I'll keep trying to raise her.
Tilson, get me a status on the rest of the station.
I can't believe he did that.
Cortana, I need that info. Look, don't think about the Didact. Don't think about the composer. Only focus on finding me, Tilson.
Tilson. Sandra Kay, female, 51 years of age. Doctor of archaeology. Pegasi Institute. Got her! Biosignature stable on 350 level. B-deck.
Thank you, Cortana.
Hát ez nem jött össze, srácok.
They've compromised the station's hull.
The Didact's taken the composer. Get these people to the evac centers.
Taken? Taken how?
Tap the flight deck. Find us something that can carry a payload.
Wait. Something's happening.
Cortana, can you access the station's defense systems?
They're not responding.
Cortana!
Jeez! It's...
Ó, baszki! Indiana Jones után szabadon. Hogy szerves anyagnak annyi.
Are you okay? I monitored the data pulse. I could hear them. What was left of them?
We need to move.
These people are gone.
And more will follow if the Didact reaches Earth.
They'll pair you with another AI.
Maybe even another Cortana model if Halsey lets them.
That's not going to happen.
It won't be me. You know that, right? Spinning up a broadsword in Hangar C-11. Whatever the librarian did to you obviously worked.
Cortana. It's not over. Not yet.
Not yet.
De nekünk igen. De nekünk már a vége. Midnight. Wow. 25 perc. Ellene? Hát jó, ez egy jó egy alkalom is lesz az. De már a nekünk bizony, bizony. Sajnos megszerezte az iránytűt. Ami fasza, látjuk. Nem a legjobb dolog. Ezzel akár csak az embereket felfejlesztette. Ahogy el is tudja pusztítani. Jól van. Hát az a sokra nem fogunk menni, tartok tőle. És itt felpörgették az eseményeket.
Approaching the Didax ship in 200 kilometers. Once we get on board, we'll find the bridge.
He's on the move again.
The fighter's shields aren't rated for slipspace.
No, but the Didax are.
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable.
We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didax shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Ez az, amit legközelebb fogunk megcsinálni, jó? Mert most ennyiben hagyjuk. És kiszállunk sajnos. Úgyhogy, na, legyetek jók, sziasztok, jó volt együtt.